This fucking guy. Hey, look up simply just the real Jawoba, no spaces on YouTube. Think it's live. It says I'm live. I'm gonna check on my phone. Yeah.
This is going to be fun. Today will be our day. Fight Rika.
Yeah.
Introducing your champion.
The real Jawoba, no spaces.
Get
Type
ready.
That in on YouTube.
I'm coming for you, friend.
Watch me get murked in some duo. Bro, my screen's so much smaller, it's so annoying. Like, it looks like I'm playing on like a 32 inch right now. My TV's a 46. And I'm trying to play with. I got this, I got this. I could definitely win a game like this.
Hold your breath. If you have a respiratory system,
my stream is I'm just jumping out now, but me, I've actually already been out. Big time. Yeah, watching my own stream, bro. Oh, I'm so dead. What? I knocked one and then got knocked.
Contact with target.
Leave me alone. That's not very nice.
We should do that again.
Ditch him.
Only next time.
Dashboard. No, not dashboard still. Honestly, I kind of want to play as Crackhead. Just a little bit. That's not bad. I was gonna say I was gonna stream on Twitch, but you can't use Twitch. Wait, can't you watch Twitch through through the internet? Remember last time I tried linking my Twitch account, it told me I had to wait a couple hours after I did it. I was like, what? Twitch is retarded sometimes. Which should go without saying. You know what I look 0 second. Yeah, it's 6 seconds behind. Because my timer got to zero to jump out, and I looked at my phone and it was at 6 seconds. What a solid 2 viewers, bro. That's a record for me. Let's go. Me? I haven't opened up my phone. That's his name in your phone too, McDix? Same on his Snapchat, that's mine for him. My little quigger. Crackhead. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go try and fight 2v1s. Yeah. Almost just fell off the map. Fuck this. Oh, I should've just did this in the first place. Where you at though? Where you at though? That's what the fuck? Seen a beam go across my screen. It scared the fuck out of me.
Charging on my shields. It's go time.
Please, thank you.
ready in the ring. Guess I'll run in circles for fun.
Wait, what the fuck? I'll keep one of those. Fantastic, there's people here. Clear nurse? Who the fuck are they shooting at?
Ready, set, go!
Already have that. The fuck? Coal just dropped. That was random. He's hey, taking. Okay.
I think we're going to do great, friend.
This is your champion.
Marvelous. So many willing test subjects.
If you have to breathe.
I thought that was you. I had my hand on my controller the whole time. Rip. No, I'm still at 41%.
Optics here. Close range.
Ooh, Spitty, I'll take it. Stuff.
I need it.
What time does your mother get off work tomorrow? So she'll be home at like 5:30. I'm assuming she's gonna come check you when she gets off work.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Okay, well I gotta go down to Sarah's anyway, so I'm gonna stop by her place, grab the tablet that's there, and give it to her for you, just that way you have YouTube, you could use your phone for other shit. I mean, just so that way you don't need to keep, if somebody snaps you or messages you, you don't need to close it, you could just have the tablet open.
Put my eyes on this safe. I think someone's been here.
There's literally nothing on it besides YouTube. I just factory reset it like 2 days ago. So it's not slow either.
Friends, there is an extended energy magazine here. Level 3.
Gracias.
No, I meant I was just gonna drop it off to your mom. No, I have to be your family member for me to be able to go in there. Yeah. I'm not your immediate family. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's immediate family. If not, then fuck yeah, I'll come there when she's not there. It's not like I got anything else to do.
We could check out here.
Yeah. No. Neither do I.
Let's go over here.
It's days I don't even talk to Sarah. Yeah, exactly.
You did a really mediocre job, friend.
Rip, I just did a quip from Pathfinder. He just told my teammate, "You did a really mediocre job, friend." Facts. That's a fact, though. Jesus. I'll take that. Da 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 da. Oh god. No. I say download Call of Duty Mobile, but I don't know if your phone is capable of it. I'll download that on my phone. I can stream that on my phone.
Contact with hostile.
chickens. Close door here.
Ah, I just masked up the shit out of that fucking bitch ass. Oh, I hit this guy for a 124.
They're dropping a replicator.
Got an enemy out there.
Hold on, 1 second. Oh my god, I just killed them both. Good work, team. I'm on AIDS. Ugh. What are you shooting my nigga for? Yes, maybe I did, maybe I didn't.
Just a minute. At least I don't have to wait for anyone. Picked up our friend's banner. We can bring him back. 45 seconds until ring close. It's near. Good thing I can move. Half a minute.
Hold on, I got another fucking crackhead on me. I can't find him.
Just 10 seconds. TikTok says the clock.
Bro, I'm like trapped between three teams. This is so intense. So glad I'm streaming this. Cause it's saved, yeah.
Recharging shields.
I might die doing this, but yeah, live and he learns. Two more. This is my second last one.
Replicator in. Repair it.
I'm so dead. Maybe not. If I get this off, I pop a med kit.
I am repairing myself.
I probably shouldn't have armor swapped that. Oh well. No. I need to pop this and get in there.
I
I didn't know she had a teammate. My teammate hit me for some damage, for Dale. Yeah. I cannot hear you at all. Oh, that's way better. I didn't say anything. So where is the food now? You shouldn't want to leave it with you. Mother. Well, yeah.
Let's have fun, friend.
So weird, it just happened all out of nowhere. Like straight in the middle of the fucking game.
Introducing your champion.
Have you prepared for your end?
I have.
Like, I get into that, I engage in that fight, I almost killed the whole team, and I'm like, I go down, I'm like, yo, where the fuck are you? You're like, oh shit, try and shoot, couldn't shoot, we got eliminated, you're like, yo, I'm in pain. I'm like, what? And I'm listening, I can hear that whole conversation you had with your mom. And I was like, uh-oh, yeah, this conversation is getting worse and worse and worse. And then the second you said, yeah, let's go. Ah, fuck, here we go.
Hold your breath. If you let's explore this way.
Exactly, shit happens. Like, what can you do? It's not your fault. Well, it's most likely not your fault. Well, sorry. Not 100% though. Yeah, I see what you're saying. What the fuck was that about, bro? You'll see in a second. Oh, that was so stupid how that guy just died. What the fuck? Oh, 100%. Yeah, 1,000. Okay, now I know what you're talking about.
sounds sick.
Only 1 minute until the ring closes. Luckily, it's not far.
Three kills. Soft turns.
Only 10 seconds left. Cool.
Warning.
Giving my shields
a plastic surgeons make dough. I'll take 4 kills, not bad.
Yo, wallahi fam, wallahi.
worse, though, to be honest with you. Your mic's getting too far from you. Sarah told me. She said, well, if it was both lungs, then he'd be dead.
I'm like,
Fabric! Hold on! Ow!
Angel. She has like an ear for it. She has like a cat ear for it. She just always hears it. And there's been times where I just throw my headphones back on and I don't hear her yelling. And I'll look over at my phone and like 4 minutes calls at like 5 a.m. It's like, oh shit, whoops, my bad. No. It just slowly drains and slowly keeps refilling at the same time. Exactly.